Diarrhea is defined as having 3 or more loose bowel movements per day. It is the second most common cause of death in infants, just behind pneumonia. 20 years ago, 5 million kids below the age of 5 died from diarrhea, but thankfully, that number is declining. Diarrhea causes dehydration and salt imbalance to the body. To combat these, oral rehydration solutions are used. The solution is made out of salt, zinc tablets, and water, and have saved 50 million children in the past 25 years. Homemade solutions consist of salted rice water, salted yogurt drink, or salted soup, to name a few. The general rule is half to a full teaspoon of salt per liter of water. A bit of sugar doesn't hurt either. If there's vomiting after intake, wait 5 minutes, then try giving the solution again, but more slowly. Take caution though. Too much salt or sugar could draw water from the body into the gut, which leads to even more dehydration. Diarrhea is a result of viruses, bacteria, or antibiotics. There are many types of diarrhea. I'll gloss over a few. Secretory can happen even when you don't eat anything. It's usually caused by cholera. Osmotic is when there's too much salt or sugar in the gut. Exudative, which includes dysentery, is when there's blood or pus. Motility-related diarrhea is when food moves too quickly through your system. You should talk to your doctor for treatment, or if any of the following occurs. I'm not a doctor, so don't use this video as medical advice. With that said, in addition to oral rehydration solutions, bismuth compounds like Pepto-Bismol can decrease the number of movements, but not the total duration. Do not use this if stool is bloody. Codeine is an anti-motility agent that slows down passage of food and can reduce total duration. There are also alternative therapies such as zinc supplements and probiotics. As always, I've kept things in layperson terms. Read the article for greater detail.